Alrighty, well, good morning, everybody, and just totally, completely on a whim, I just decided to go ahead and do another, Gems of War video, this time on Tower of Doom. But before I continue, I'm gonna have this running in the background. This is Doom Metal, another brand new radio station that came out, and, I don't like this one as much, because there's actual vocals in it. The other Doom Metal station I play from time to time, it's primarily instrumental. But like I said, it's just what I'm in the mood for right now. So just not trying to be offensive or anything. Okay, so anyway, let me do a volume check here. Okay, close enough. So, alright, so let's see what we got. Climb the tower with a color team. That's not good. Okay. Purple only, huh? Gabi. Okay. Well, that didn't last long. Music's getting a little bit repetitive there. So, let me go ahead. Whoa, hold on. I totally forgot. Some of this music might be copyrighted. So, okay, good thing this came up. So I'll just go ahead and throw this on. This is, lo-fi music. None of it should be copyrighted, so I should be safe. Okay, so we got purple only. So then we got that. Nothing's really ringing a bell right now. I'm trying to find cards that I use fairly often. Spider Queen, maybe? Go with a dragon group. Oh, I know one of these has to be a tower buster. looks like that's it. Hell, I'm not even sure I'm gonna be able to upgrade any of them. Yeah. I'm gonna have to bring the orbs out. Well, let me just go ahead and throw them out there anyway. I can do this? Yeah, Mason Claws. My blade is ready. Okay, so I just remembered this too. You don't have to have the third trait here. And in fact, no. Dominion doesn't have any purple, so I'm gonna have to go with this. And then, yeah, so red and purple. I guess Abyssal Banner, class. So. Going with Dragon Guard. So, I good thing I remembered. Okay, so we got that. Blower. So I think I have it. I've during the Dragon Guard Clash Trial, with the exception of Thamaris, I had Divinia instead. But I had two Dragon Souls in there, so I think I'm all set. And I believe this is going to be my first time doing this kind of tower, so. So I'm actually looking for green and brown, but red and purple will work too. Pretty much anything except gold. And not having any luck. Well, at least I got a reshuffle out, but of course now he's getting all the gems. So, off to a shitty start. Might as well. Okay, so. Boss room unlocked. Okay, but like I said, this is my first time running this kind of thing. So. Let me do a sound test on this real quick. Yeah, it's a bit on the loud side, so let me turn it down some. And I forgot to buy stuff in the shop.
Retard!
So,
what the fuck?
Hopefully I'll remember to do it after this. Hopefully. Not worth all the gems I'd have to spend. Okay, I'll just go with that. Good way to start. Whoa, what happened? Oh, okay, he explodes gems, so. But, I am gonna have to try to cut this video short, because, I mean, I still got a cast video that I have to make here in a little bit, too, so. So it looks like these guys don't get any like buffs or anything like that, like in Delves. Scroll. What? Looks like I already have my team. That didn't take long. Some greens. Mana surge. It's okay, I didn't want to play anyway. Okay, there we go. Almost. Yeah. Oops. One stinking hit point left. Yeah, bullets definitely gotta go. Mana surge. Like I said, bullets gotta go. So I'm also guessing how there should be actual towers in this. Yeah, and I've got a pretty bad cough too. I mean, it ain't no full-blown bronchitis or anything like that, but it is persistent. So, picked it up yesterday. Yeah, bad call. That's the mana drainer. Thank you. then I want to make one edit since apparently I'm not fighting any towers. Can't use her. Also gotta look for Ascensia. She gives all dragons 50% mana. But like I said, I haven't encountered any towers or anything. So I guess not much need in having a Thamaris in there. Dragon spirit in there. Oh, wait. How many do I have? Okay, it shows here that I have 4 of them. Nope. That's right, I can't do it. Lord Ember. Chose a mana color to red. Maybe. Yeah, I think I'll just purple and green. Yeah, he puts out green and blue gems so that it'll do more harm than good. Okay, I'll just go ahead and leave it the way it is. Third floor, I believe. So around the fourth. And I believe this will be the last battle. I guess I can do one more. Yeah, the bullets gotta go. There's one. Nope. Oh, here we go. Yeah, there. Got a little worried there for a second. Oh, there's one. Oh, looks like I was the first one here, too. Okay, so I kind of see how the scrolls work now. If you look on the left side of the screen, plus 2 to life, plus 3 to armor. So I'm guessing that's what the scrolls do. But alrighty, that's gonna do it for me. Looks like English is my second language right now. I'm wanting to speak gibberish, so, but yeah, like I said, I just wanted to do this, gameplay demo of, Tower of Doom. Again, I've never done this before, so, I figured it's kind of important to get the video out, so, but, otherwise, well, thanks for watching, everybody. I appreciate that, and I'll see you all next time. Bye for now.